Hi, this is Mrs. Barb. This lesson is Stamp Game Addition. The problem we will work on is 4,368 plus 2,923. I have our first addend already set out. Let's check it. In the units, we should have 8 units set out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, that's correct. Let's check our tens. We should have 6 tens set out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You might notice that some of these tens are upside down and some of these units are sideways. That's okay because we know these are units because they're green and they are in the units place. We know these are tens because they are blue in the tens place. Let's keep checking our first addend. What should be in the hundreds place? A 3. 1, 2, 3 hundredths. Yep. And in our thousands place, we should have 4 thousands. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's get out our second addend. For our units, we need to get out 3 stamps. 1, 2, 3. For our tens, we need to get out 2 tens. 1, 2. For our second addend in the hundreds place, we need 9 hundreds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I like to keep them in a nice tight little rectangle because it's easier to count to see then, to see them. I can easily see, or I could count by twos, that there are 9 there because 2, 4, 6, 8, and one more is 9. Oh, let's get back to setting out our second addend. It says we should have 2 thousands. Let's get out 2 thousands. And we are ready to put these together to make a new number called the sum. Always start with the units. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 8 plus 3 is 11, but we cannot fit 11 stamps in this unit's place. We can only fit 9. So we're going to take 10 of these and trade them. Let's count out 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. How many units are in 1 10? 10 units are in 1 10. I am going to scoop up 10 units and make a trade for 1 10. I'm going to put that trade right there. Let's mark what we just did. We have 1 in the units place. Mark the 1 in the units place there. And we have 1 trade in the tens place. I'm going to put that right here. That's marking my trade. Let's move on to the tens place and count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. There isn't even 10 tens to trade. So we're just going to write down 9 in our tens place. Let's count our hundreds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, that's too many. Remember, only 9 can fit in one place. So we're going to count out 10. Get them ready for a trade. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many hundreds are in 1,000? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 hundreds are in 1,000. So it's an even trade. Let's mark what we just did. We have 2 in the hundreds place. So I'm going to put a 2 in the hundreds place on paper. And we brought out 1 trade in the thousands place. I'm going to mark that trade in the thousands place on paper. Let's move on and get the new number for the thousands. 2, 4, 6, and one more is 7. No trades needed there. 7 fits in the thousands place. Our new sum is 7,291, and that's stamp game edition.